If you hear a voice within you say, you cannot paint, then by all means paint, and that voice will be silenced. Vincent van Gogh. I can't tell you how many times I've seen one of the students I've had that I've coached that they said they can't do something, and then we force them, because as a performance coach, that's my job. I don't care if you think you can do it, just freaking do it. And all of a sudden they start to get this courage, and then all of a sudden they start getting this confidence instilled within them, and then that confidence cannot be stopped. And that's the most beautiful part about being human, is if you don't think you can do something, just freaking do it. Trust me. Fail hard, and love every single minute that you fail. Just love it. Relish it. Revel in it. And I promise you, all of a sudden, that negativity within yourself, which is the only thing that really stops us from being successful, is our own inner thinking. If you let your inner thinking shut up, and you allow your inner thinking, you take a machete and cut your inner thinking's head off, you take a machete and cut your inner thinking's legs off, but you take your inner thinking and silence that bad boy, and you go out there and allow yourself to fail, when you fail enough, your confidence breeds. I don't know if you've ever seen the alien movies. You know those aliens, how they just breed and it just gets insane? That's what will happen to your confidence as long as you hear your negativity, you go after it, you put it into a closet and shut it up, and you will fail over and over and over again. But once you fail enough, you start to get confidence, because every time you fail, you notice you're getting better and better and better and better. And the better you get, the more confidence you get. The more confidence you get, the better you're going to get at it, the more success you're going to have at it. Thanks for viewing, everyone. Don't forget to like and share this video. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If you enjoyed this video, I release new videos like this every day, 7 days a week, 365 days out of the year. Why? Because success doesn't sleep. And guess how often we need positive vibes in this world? Every day. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Shu, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.